looking to throw. Garoppolo got his target, Samuel. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Just his second catch of the game so far. This one moves the chains.
They accepted the risk, and it was rewarded. What a catch on fourth down to create a first down situation. But one more time, what a catch.
And what a catch. It was close, perilously close to a turnover on downs, but picked up the first.
How about getting his feet down, though? That's footwork.
And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. 5 yards on the catch there, brings up second down. Well, they'll run it here on the jet sweep. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20. The Niners have the first down on a gain of 11. They fake the give. Now Garoppolo looks to throw. Going for it all. And this is incomplete. Oh, he had 6 points right in his hands, but could not hang on.
Not only did he have a chance to scan the field there, it felt like he had a chance to scan it twice. The protection was that good. Unfortunately for him, the coverage downfield, equally good.
A good action to this point in the third quarter. Just a 3-point game. Second and 10. Now a give to Mostert running right. And he's taken down after a gain of 3 as they move it from the 22 to the 19.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes having to hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage, but it's been a tough go for him.
Every time he looks up, somebody's there defensively. That was the same game. Throwing on first is Garoppolo. The tight end Kittle has it on the left side. And he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. A gain of 6 there on first.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Back now here in Santa Clara. This one's still anybody's ball game. It's a 1-point difference here as we begin the fourth quarter of play. They'll come up now second and 4 from the 31. Garoppolo. Over the middle, it's complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 13 yards there to Niner first. Here's Garoppolo to throw. And this throw a bit late as he couldn't reach back for it. He was trying to get it to George Kittle, his tight end. And that'll bring up second down. Garoppolo looks to throw once more. And right back to Kittle. This time he's got it. They get 6. That'll leave him with 3rd and 4.
Let's not quibble about the gain there on second down. That was a positive play because that was a take-what-you-can-get situation. Got out to the tight end. Now gives them much better opportunity to convert on third down.
The Niners on third down. They're at 50%, 4 for 8. This is 3rd and 4. And he's got it. Got his man on the end round. Complete. And he's going to have the Niners first down. They needed 5 there on third down. He winds up getting 7. Had to put that ball in there with a little extra zip, but he put it right where it needed to be.
Yeah, and that little extra pace that he had on the pass, that required a little extra concentration for him, didn't it? Ball can get on you pretty quick in that manner. And he handled it well and picked up the first down.
They'll come up now on 2nd and 1 yard. Now Garoppolo. Getting this out to the flat, Mostert. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down. Working from the gun, Garoppolo. Trying for Ayuk, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Jair Alexander. There he goes, left side. And into the end. end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Now Garoppolo to try again after the pick six. And it's incomplete, broken up. But there is a flag down. Let's see what that's about. Well, you won't hear any boos from this home crowd on that call.
Not at all. And it's been a long day for this crowd waiting for this game. It's been a long evening as well. Finally, they feel they got a call.
He's going to wind up and air it out. And this one is incomplete.
They'll probably spend a little extra time dissecting the game film after this one. I think the part of their plan was to hit them over the top of the deep ball. They've been unsuccessful all night.
Back to the air on second. It's Garoppolo. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Nowadays, quarterbacks don't mind throwing into coverage because of the confidence they have in their receivers to come down with the ball. But sometimes you have to be careful you don't get too confident and throw an interception.
The Niners on third down, 5 out of 9 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. And yet again, it's Garoppolo. He's going to drop this underneath to Mostert. And he gets it just shy of midfield, but that's not enough. To throw, Garoppolo. Going down the middle, and it's complete. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield. A very solid gain of 27. Garoppolo to throw. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick, and his guys will take over at their own 44-yard line. Well, this game has not been short on intrigue. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. That swung out to Mostert. And the defense here giving him no recourse but to get out of bounds after a gain of just a yard. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard, and it's second down. He's back to throw. Got a man, that's IU. And he'll wind up getting about 8, but the clock will run. Also, don't forget, it's now 3rd down. 8 yards on the completion, but now they face 3rd down. Well, going into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very